Bloody flies. Here one doesn't more turn up to his funeral. Oh, Danny boy, the flies are crawling. Oh, a thousand pardons, my dear man. It appears that I am a little scuppered. No need for that, sir. We are white men, you and I. Permit me to introduce myself. My name is Jelon Lamb, citizen of the world, you might say, an adventurer. And if I may be so bold, a man of no little education. And you, sir, by what name am I honored to address thee? Of course, sir. Mere detail. Forgive me, sir, but I've been stuck here with no one but this sorry sack of Hibernian pigshit for conversation. Poor Dan O'Reilly. Sit, sir. Drink with me.
One more crack about the Irish, Mr. Lamb, and I'll shoot you. Am I clear?
Oh, as waters of Ennis, sir. Let us drink then to the Irish. No finer race of men hath ever peeled a potato.
Do you pray, Mr. Lamb?
Good Lord, son, no, I do not. I was in days gone by a believer. But, alas, I came to this beleaguered land and the God in me just evaporated. Let us change our toast, sir, to the God who has forgotten us. But first, cardinal rule, never raise a glass with a man whose name you do not know.
My name's Charles Murphy.
Charles! Perhaps you've read on the origin of the species by means of natural selection by Charles Darwin. Oh, don't be thrown by the title. He had some most fascinating things to say. Chilling things. Mr. Darwin spent time studying aboriginals. He claims we are at bottom one and the same. No. He infers, Mr. Murphy, that we share a common ancestry with monkeys. Monkeys! Mr. Murphy, Russia, China, the Congo, oh, I have traveled among unknown people in lands beyond the seas. But nothing could have prepared me for this godforsaken hole. You see, Mr. Murphy, I am something of a fortune hunter.
And what fortune do you hunt out here, Mr. Lamb?
Oh, that would be my question to you, Mr. Murphy. Unhand me, Murphy, or I'll slit your fucking throat. We are white men, sir. Not beasts. Yeah. Some say he sleeps in caves like a beast, slumbers deep like the Kraken. The blacks say that he's a spirit. The troopers will never catch him. Common force is meaningless, Mr. Murphy, as he squats up there on his impregnable perch. So I wait, Mr. Murphy. I wait.
You wait here, bounty hunter.